We are back. We told you Fran Dunphy was here, and now we'll prove it. Here's John.
Thank you, Gary. Special day, special guest, Fran. I won't bother to ask you which team you're rooting for today, but you got to feel like a proud papa. Your connections to this game, Fran O'Hanlon, Matt Langle, Sherita Freeman, talk about your feelings coming into today.
Well, I learned a lot from both Matt Langle and Fran O'Hanlon over the years about how to coach basketball and be a good human being. And Sherita's been terrific, and it was great to work with her at Temple. So I'm grateful to be here, John. I'd like to come to a lot more games now that I have the opportunity. I've been doing some things like this and hope to see Colgate play at Lehigh maybe and the Lehigh Lafayette games, and want to see as much stuff as I can.
Fran, you got to feel a little bit like a proud papa because the systems really had their origins with you and with Fran and that Philadelphia connection. Talk about what you're seeing out here today. You got to love the way the game's being played.
No question about it. And both teams are so hard to guard. And this is O'Hanlon's stuff. So it passed from O'Hanlon to me to Langle, and he's sort of the father of it all. But I am so proud of both of these guys and the way they have handled themselves in the coaching profession and in life. They're tremendous.
You know, I read something just today. It was about John Wooden and some lessons of life. It talks about seeking humility. Fran, I think you're way, way too humble. A great coach. We miss you. We're waiting for you to get back into it.
Well, thanks, John. I appreciate it very much. Great to be here.
My pleasure. Gary, John, back to you guys.